Oh, I love to be outside, and I like the people, and it's just fun. And otherwise, I wouldn't be able to do it. I'm on my own.
Well, I like to hike in the Black Hills, and a friend invited me, and it sounded fun. It's been fun getting to know new people, and I've met some people that I knew long ago and reconnected with them, so that's been fun.
Just getting out and seeing different places in the hills and not having to drive there, and going along with the group and having a nice lunch everywhere we've been.
Oh, mainly use the Y for swimming, primarily, and also especially in the wintertime. Really appreciate the fitness center, Randy Travis Fitness Center downstairs. Lift weights, keep muscle tone up in the wintertime. Otherwise, I'm outside as much as possible.
We started at the Y when we moved here about 6 years ago, but I've been a Y member since as long as I can remember. My parents were Y members. Every place we've ever lived, I joined the Y when we got to town, if they had one.
Opportunity for a variety of different ways to work out. I swim, I'm in a range of motion class in water, and then I'm in a strength and balance class for strength and building.
The people there and the socializing, and I really like the exercise class. I do this cycling class, and I do the Zumba Gold and work out in the, on the machines, so yeah.
I play pickleball, and I work out on the machines downstairs.
I'm a swimmer, and so I swim 3 or 4 miles a week, and that's my main activity. I've been, you know, since COVID, I've kind of shied away from going downstairs on the machines, but maybe this winter I'll get started back on the machines.
Oh, come, let's do her, yeah. Enjoy it, because it's a lot of fun.
Oh, that it's relaxing, and it's a good way to see the Black Hills, and it's just fun to get to know new people.
I say join along, and usually we make a loop, and you know, there's people walking at different paces, but it is a good program.
Oh, you should definitely sign up.
Come on along and join us, because it's a lot of fun. You get to meet people and see new places.